Speaking of cool Christmas music, we're hanging out here at the Near West Theater, and it's part of Wintertide's big, huge holiday festival extravaganza happening Saturday. Okay, Mike, this was very popular with the families because you guys had the whole children's zone.
Yes, yeah. Kenny, welcome back to Near West Theater. We're thrilled to have you. This year we're having a full-blown kids zone here at Near West Theater. So the entire building is going to be open and alive for Saturday from 2 to 6. So downstairs we're going to have full concessions with hot chocolate and special holiday treats.
Nice.
We'll be throwing some cartoon Christmas classics on the screens. Ah. We'll be sharing some holiday classic stories and a community sing-along, singing some carols.
And Santa was a big hit last year.
Well, Santa, he drew the line. So we had to make some special calls. He said he can make some time during this busy part of his year, and he's coming on down. We got him here today to talk to you. Okay. We're thrilled about that. We're also excited. Tailspinner Children's Theater is going to be joining us. So in the plaza, we're going to have carolers, and we're also going to have puppeteers with some very interesting puppets walking around, and a kids craft zone as well. So everything going on here at Near West for the kids and the families, upstairs, downstairs. Come on, check us out.
Love it.
Very excited.
All right, Ben, please begin. All right, now I have Molly here from CPT, Cleveland Public Theater, and that's where our performers are from, right, Molly?
Yes, you're hearing Shafia Randall Dooley and Adam Tully, and they're part of our storefront studio stage happening at Wintertide on Saturday. So in addition to Shafia and Adam, you'll also see a couple of other acts at CPT, poets from 12 Literary Arts, as well as some of the best singers in Cleveland.
When we talk about Gordon's Choir District, you guys have been one of the rocks that's been here for a very long time.
Yes, and we have amazing partners in Gordon's Choir Arts District and Detroit Shorey Community Development Organization.
Let's take a listen.
There's something cool about a bass fiddle.
Very cool, right?
Very cool. Yeah. Good
They're
morning.
Great. You're great.